since like I was 18 years old, right after high school, I pretty much like dove into this music thing. I feel like fortunate that I had the time to like practice and have the people I have around me. But also, when you really work on something the way I've worked on music and on my career, you also realize that I really like doing this. And I've never had a day where I doubted that I loved it. You know, sometimes I was like, I don't know if this is gonna work, but I never thought like, I'm not gonna do it anymore. And once you really have that realization, you're not scared anymore of what's gonna happen. Like, we're here at the radio, you and me, that's gonna be a number one single, but also at the same time, no matter what, I'm good. Like, I love making music and I'm never gonna stop.
I told all my systems to go, go. Your love made the room spin so slow, yeah. It's just a chemical high that I'm feeling.
Like your mama, mama before the drama, itching from the boot to the soil. I swear we started.